A caffeine and booze-fueled crime in Marion County leaves a convenience store a lot worse for wear. Deputies say a 15-year-old cut his way through the roof of the Quick King on State Road 441 in Ocala. He dropped down inside to swipe Monster energy drinks and Four Loko, a powerful mix of alcohol and caffeine. Once he spots the camera, though, he gives it a good axe. The teen was later found hiding out in a vacant home.